It took a little convincing for me to do the role, because at first, leaving Breaking Bad, I thought that anything I did next was going to be compared. And I didn't want to see that in a review, the style or the writing of Breaking Bad versus whatever the project is. And I realized no one can compare Godzilla to Breaking Bad, really. And in scope, it's a film, it's a TV show. It's, you know, I think it's far enough away from each other that they can stand on their own. But it really took the component of the character-driven narrative for me to get involved in the show. Without that, I don't think I would have been in it. That's why it moved me. When I read the script, it moved me. So it was fun to do.
As you said, after leaving Breaking Bad, you're nominated for a Tony Award. You're inviting people to, or helping invite people to prom. You're like, what's next for you? Is it a cameo appearance in Better Call Saul?
Next, I'm going to perform a circumcision at a bris. I've never done it before, so it was a challenge, and I hope that my steady hand will make it successful.
I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you. So do I.